This is for my friend Anka. Here's a tour of the garden in August. Yep. A lot of things growing. These trees have really grown. Remember when you could just step over them? More flowers. More flowers this year. And here's your old house. At least got some flowers growing over there. And for those of you who don't know, one of the purposes of the Gravionic Garden is to help reestablish another Garden of Eden on Earth. There were supposed to be several Gardens of Edens appear as mankind progressed and traveled around the planet. And so, but the two gardens that we had both failed. And when Machiavelli comes back as our planetary, as our vicegerent planetary prince, he'll need a place to stay. And I think it'd be great to build a place to start the Garden of Eden over again. One of the things I'd like to do is make what I call a church of churches, where we'd bring all the different church groups together and have discussions about philosophy. Here's the progress I'm making on my solar system. I got my utilities relocated and hopefully be putting up the solar system shortly. And more flowers. There's my horse saws again. So what I would do is have the different groups would surround a central area where only about 50 people could meet. Each group would appoint one representative to go in, and it would rotate through the different groups of who gave a message. The Rancho book would be there for source material, and these would all be broadcast on the internet and meet two or three times a day. And would have a chance to discuss philosophical aspects of religion and other things. So you see the garden has really been growing this year. Here's, you may have heard of Jimson weed or loco weed. There's the flowers of it right there. They just make a spectacular flower, and it opens in about 5 minutes every night. And here's the stream, which is never running unless somebody's here. So my new fire is my new fence that my neighbor put up. And now we're getting to the pond and the fish. And my new shed that I put up. And so that's a tour of the Gravionic Garden.